Welcome back. Ferris wheels and funnel cakes come to mind when talking about a fair, but when it comes to the Kentucky State Fair, people love seeing the animals.
Ethan Berry and Carrie DeRosset with the Kentucky Department of Agriculture are here to tell us what you can expect this year as the excitement builds for the State Fair. Thanks for coming in.
Thank you.
Thank you all for having us.
There have to be some people who have never been to the Kentucky State Fair. What can they expect?
Well, in addition to the funnel cakes and all that stuff you talked about, there's a lot of livestock shows that go on throughout the fair. And so we just encourage people to stop by and watch some of those shows and to walk through the cattle barns, walk through the West Wing, and see all those animals and visit with the exhibitors.
Ethan, people get excited to see the animals and in many cases the prizes. And in fact, there's a big prize you have here for the market lamb.
Yes.
But tell us about it. Do people get to interact with the animals there at the fair?
Yes, we really encourage people, and especially, to get involved with them and actually ask them about their 4-H projects throughout the year. They work with these animals from March all the way to the end of August, and like I said, they know plenty about them, and they are not scared to tell you about it. So like I said, they really enjoy what they do, and they get a lot out of it, and we really enjoy being a part of that as well and making that happen for them.
Well, it is a lot of hard work that goes into it, and some of the exhibitors, I understand, actually camp out for days with their animals. This means so much to them, doesn't it?
It does, and it's really their a project that they've spent a lot of time in. They've been in the barns each and every day. They've been doing those daily care things, washing them, feeding them, taking care of them. And it's really neat to see how they evolve throughout the year and how those 4-H and FFA members' work really pays off. Mm-hmm.
And now, when they come to awarding, you know, best of show, what have you, who decides that? Do the judges walk around kind of thing? Or?
Yes, like I said, per se, in the ring itself, like I said, they'll actually be judged. This is just an example of the Kentucky Proud Prize. It's just one of the many incentives they have. And like I said, the judge will actually judge the animals, and this is for the grand champion here. And they're also, with it being Kentucky Proud, they have to have the blue tag in their ear, and that's one way that people, anybody going to the State Fair, if you see an animal with a blue tag in its ear and it has the Kentucky Proud logo, then you know that farm animal was born and raised here in Kentucky and on Kentucky soil, so that's something else that they kind of go after too.
Well, and certainly it is a source of real pride for the state.
Right.
Oh, yes.
And that's just an extra incentive that Kentucky Department of Agriculture started a few years ago, and it's been a really good program for the kids.
All right. Dates
Wonderful.
For the fair, August 20th through 30th at the Kentucky Fair and Expo Center in Louisville. KYStateFair.org for more information about all the activities. And there are many other things going on.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks for being here.
Thank you.
You all for-